A 19-year-old girl was allegedly molested and beaten up by owner of a factory where she was working in Madhya Pradesh's Sagar. The incident was captured in the CCTV footage of the factory where the owner can be seen thrashing the girl. Meanwhile, the police are investigating the matter and the accused is absconding.